Keep watching Charis TV.
There are many. Like I'm standing here, I'm standing on top of them. You can see that woman the way she look at me. When I'm standing here, I'm standing on top of spirits, if I can tell you that. You know what is happening? Can I tell you what is happening? You know, there are levels. There are three levels. There are those who operate here. There are those who are operating here with spirits. And there are those who operate above the spirits. So now, the spirits from Satan, they play with people who operate here. They fight with people who operate on their level. But they are afraid of people who operate above them. We will never be equal. Will never be equal. So these spirits that are hiding for many years in your life, try to block you, fighting you, they know that there's a certain power today. Grace is working for you.
Amen.
So in your heart, begin to pray in your heart before we preach. Yeah. Just pray in your heart. Pray in your heart and say, any spirit against my destiny. Because otherwise, you will operate here. Can you see here? Where you find that there are some spirits above who are still controlling you. Oh, you carry on fighting the spirits forever without getting a breakthrough. This is not the time of fighting the spirits. God must lift you up to where the glory of God will manifest. This spirit that doesn't want you to get a job, that makes your family poor, they are arrested today.
Amen.
They are arrested today.
Amen.
Mama, you know why I delay today? Eh? Yeah. Today, there are many people here, we need to release them. You know, we need to release them. They must get married. You see, there are demons here. There are demons here that doesn't want people to marry. Such demons here, me, I'm arresting them. We remove the ring from Satan. We put the ring, the right ring of your wedding. Just look at me. Many of you, when I look at you, you change. Yes, yes. I see a demon there from this sister. Can you just stand up, my sister, this one? Yeah, yes, yes. Just stand up. There's a demon that is fighting your family. And I'm sure you are here to fight this demon. You understand? This demon doesn't want people to enjoy marriage. And makes people poor.
Amen.
Today, when you are here, you break this demon.
Amen.
You hear, my sister?
Thank you.
Yeah?
Yes.
You are going to break this demon today.
Amen.
Is this a generational curse? You break it today.
Amen.
You understand? Just touch your stomach there. Yeah, because there's something that moves in your stomach.
Yeah? Yes. It's
this thing, it has been moving for a long time.
Yes.
I break it today. In Jesus' name. That lady there, this one of a week, at the back there was wearing yellow. You need freedom today. Are you hearing me?
Amen.
You must get a job.
Amen.
Because you have been sending CV everywhere.
It's true.
When I look at you, you are struggling. There's something you want to do for your family.
It's true.
But this is a demon that I've seen there. That demon must leave you. That demon there. This is a demon. These demons, you know, they hide so that you must not give a testimony. Because I'm looking at the womb there of this woman who's wearing yellow. Can you just stand up, Mama? Yes. Are you able to go to the toilet?
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
Because I'm hearing something here in your womb inside here.
Yeah, it's painful.
It's painful there. And I heard that soon you fail to go to the toilet. There's a spirit in you there. Yeah, this spirit must leave you.
Amen.
You feel pain, isn't it?
Yes.
Even when you're holding like that.
Yes.
Let me touch there. Jesus' name. Yes. This pain will leave you. It's gone now. It has left you now. Can you check yourself? Are you still feeling pain?
No.
Huh?
No.
You're no longer feeling pain?
No.
It's gone. Yeah. Can you see? I'm telling you, you are there. And I'm here.
Yes.
And the pain is leaving.
Yes.
Check yourself. Are you not feeling pain? Can you bend? Because you used to feel pain when you bend. How do you feel?
I'm fine.
You're fine now?
Yes.
So you're free and you're going to have a running stomach.
Thank you, Jesus.
And that God will clean your stomach.
Amen.
Forever. And there's this mama here. I'm sure she's a visitor. I heard a sound here.
Yes.
You have got a sound.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
And this sound here, what is the cause?
I don't know.
You don't know? Yes. And you're coming to sing one-on-one. I'm still hearing a sound.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Yeah, sometimes this sound is so strange.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
This sound. And who is John? Who is John?
It's my brother.
Where is he?
It's at home.
Because I'm also hearing that you people here, you have got same attack. Because when I hear, it's like your brother is having a problem with the neck.
Yes, and me myself.
Yeah, even yourself.
Problem. Yes.
You also have a problem here.
Yes.
On your neck here.
Yes.
So you people, you are free.
Amen.
Even your brother John is free there.
Amen. I receive.
You are free. You're free forever.
Amen.
Because I can see, I'm seeing this brother here, that one was wearing black. Yes, there are people. Where's your father?
My father is late.
He's late, eh? Yeah. There are people like this, Mama, that, you know, the way they grew up in a very painful thing. I want to say something, that the moment when you grew up this way, if you try to pray and follow God, God will use you.
Hallelujah.
Because do you know, you are crying for God to use you.
It's true, man.
You are crying for God to use you.
Yes.
And look what happened there. So can you just take that to your heart?
Amen.
Take that to your heart, that God wants to use you.
Hallelujah.
God wants to use you.
Thank you, Lord.
Yeah, because you have been praying to God. No one prophesy you. You always say that no one is prophesying my calling.
It's true.
Huh?
It's true.
So now I'm prophesying your calling now.
Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Amen.
God will use you.
Amen.
Thank God your father is late. Thank God your father is late. Devil, sometimes you think you will disorganize the life of people by killing other people, so that they must not find the assignment. There are people like you. There are people like you. I'll tell you, before I come, I was in matric. My father left the house. And there was a division in my family. I have experienced pain. What you have experienced, you will forget.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Let me stretch my hand to you. Receive this grace. Take it in Jesus' name. You are blessed.